Hey, what's going on, guys? It's the Yankee Fan, and welcome to episode number 2 of my Madden Connected franchise series as the quarterback for the Arizona Cardinals. So in our first episode, we played pretty well. We won the first game, then we lost the second game. Unfortunately, we are throwing a lot of interceptions right now, so hopefully in this series or in this episode, we're going to try and limit those interceptions and hopefully come away with a couple of wins here. So we're going to be playing the next two games in our series. We're going to be playing week 3 and week number 4 against the Saints and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. So here we go. Week number 3 right now. We're trailing right now 7-0 here. Nelson is going to drop back, look for a receiver, and he's going to throw it across the field over to Larry Fitzgerald for his first catch of the game right now. So we're going to have to try and play really hard in this game. We need to play pretty much at an A-plus level right now because we're going up against Drew Brees, and you know how well Drew Brees plays at home. So you see Rashard Mendenhall right there. He's going to run it up the middle, and we're going to have to run it to him a lot to try and throw off this defense and try and throw a lot of different plays at him. So Nelson right there, a nice little bullet pass right there to Larry Fitzgerald once again, and we're going to have to throw it to Larry Fitzgerald a lot in this game because the defense, once again, is a very good defense, so we're going to have to do as much as we can to try and score as many times as we want. We're going deep once again, though, and somehow Larry Fitzgerald is going to make that catch, and that was just not a good pass selection right there from Nelson, but somehow Larry Fitzgerald did catch that ball, so he's our go-to guy so far here in this game, and we're going to roll out to the right here. We're going to throw it on to Tommy Bohannon right there. He's going to get the first down for us right there, so a pretty nice drive here to start off the game for us, for Nelson and the Cardinals right now. So we're going to see if we can finish off with a touchdown. We're going to hand it off right here to Rashard Mendenhall, and he's going to run it into the right side in the end zone for a touchdown. So we're going to tie up this game right now with a score of 7-7 here early into the second quarter right now. So Rashard Mendenhall, a really good run by him right there. And when we're in the red zone, I get really scared of throwing the ball because I don't want to throw it off, so I usually hand it off. So once again, the Saints offense is going to score a touchdown, so we're going to have to try and match that right now. We're throwing it once again to Larry Fitzgerald. He's going to make that catch. We're up to the 23-yard line, so we're marching down the field once again. We're getting close towards the end of the first half here in this game. Nelson is going to drop back. He's going to look for a receiver, and who is he going to hit? That's going to be Brown for another first down, but we're going to have to hurry up, though. We're only about 40 seconds left here in this second quarter right now. So Nelson, he's going to drop back. He's going to look for a receiver. He's going to throw it into the end zone. That's going to be a touchdown to Brown right there, and we're going to tie up this game once again right before halftime with the score of 14-14. You see his touchdown dance, and the Cardinals are pretty happy with that one. So you got to be pretty happy with how Nelson is playing here in week number 3 against the Saints. The Saints are a very good team right now, so we're into the third quarter. We got the ball first to start off the third quarter. We're going to have to hand it off to Rashard Mendenhall once again here on 3rd-and-1 to see if he can pick up the first down for us, and that's what he's going to do. But he's going to get even more up for us there, as he's going to get all the way down to the 46-yard line for another first down. And Rashard Mendenhall, he's playing really well here in this game. We're going to hand off to him again on another first down, and he's going to, or on a third down, and he's going to get us a first down. So we're now onto the 41-yard line, and we're going to have to keep marching down the field because we already know how well the Saints really do play. So a curl route to Andre Roberts right there. Look at our stats: 77 completion percentage, 141 or 2 yards, and then 1 touchdown. So the big key right there is no interception so far from Nelson. We'll have to see how he can play here for the rest of this game right now. We have about a little over a quarter left to play here in this game. We're still tied. Hopefully we can win this game and advance to 2-1 on the season. Nelson's going to drop back. He's going to look for a receiver, and he's going to find his receiver. It's going to be Brown once again, but unfortunately that's not going to be enough for a first down, so it's going to be 4th down. We're going to have to settle for a field goal right there, so we get the field goal, but unfortunately the Saints do score another touchdown, so we're going to have to score again. Our defense just cannot stop Drew Brees right now. He seems to be having a really good game right now, so we need a touchdown at least right now to try and take the lead again. We're going to hand off to Rashard Mendenhall on another third down. It seems like every time it's a third down conversion that needs to be made, we're going to hand off to Rashard Mendenhall, and he'll convert it, so that's very, very good for us right now. So we're going to look for a receiver, and that's going to be caught, but unfortunately that's going to be short of a first down, so it's going to be 4th down once again, so we have a big decision. Should we go for it, or should we kick the field goal? We're going to end up kicking the field goal, thinking we're going to get the ball back, and Jay Feely is going to kick that one up, and that ball is going to be good. So we're now trailing by 1 point right now. There's 2 minutes and 23 seconds left to go in this game, so hopefully we'll get the ball back to try, but unfortunately the defense is not going to get that, so they're going to actually, we don't even get the ball back. The defense did not make any stops, so they just ended up kneeling the ball down after a couple first downs. So Drew Brees, the player of the game, 267 yards, 3 touchdowns. So we just could not stop Drew Brees. We do lose this game, and we are now 1-2 on the season. So we need to try and rebound here in week number 4 against the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and try to win this game now. We're starting off pretty good. Ball's on the 31-yard line. We're into field goal range right now. Hopefully we can get a touchdown here on the first drive. John Nelson's going to drop back. He's going to look for a receiver. He's going to throw it, and that ball is going to be intercepted by Banks. A very, very bad pass. I had someone open down the field, and I did not throw it to him. So that's going to be our first interception of the game for Nelson. Not very good pass selection right there from him, but we're going to throw it on to Hausler, and he's going to drop that ball. And you see right there, I called a timeout by accident with the PS4 controller. If you just tap that controller, sometimes it'll accidentally call a timeout. But we're going to have to try and get another touchdown. We're down right now 7-0. We're going to throw it on to Brown right there for a nice first down for gain of 20 yards on the play. Nelson, he's going to throw it on to Larry Fitzgerald, our go-to man right there. He's going to make the catch for a first down on a third down conversion right there, his first reception of the game here into the second quarter. We're at this two-minute warning now. Nelson, he's going to look for a receiver, and that ball is just barely almost was intercepted right there. So we're going to have to settle for a field goal right now. So very disappointing. We were trying to get a touchdown to tie up the score, but we'll take a field goal. We'll get some points out of it. So the score is now 7-3 here with a little under 2 minutes here until halftime. But we're now into the third quarter, and another drop pass right there by Andre Roberts, and we need to start catching some passes. We've been dropping a lot of passes in this game right now. 7-3 still the score, 2nd and 7, and a nice little first down right there from Rashard Mendehall. So he's really starting to run the ball really well. We got to start handing it off to him a lot more often now. If I'm struggling, I'm going to have to throw it to him. So Larry Fitzgerald's going to make that catch in traffic. That's the one guy that we can rely on to make the catch when we needed to. So we're now into the 19-yard line, and we're going to hand it off to Rashard Mendehall, but unfortunately on that third down conversion, he's not going to get the first down, so we're going to have to kick another field goal. So this is going to be a one possession game right now. It's going to be 7-6, but then the Buccaneers are going to score a touchdown. So we're still down by 8 right now. We need a touchdown desperately. We're into the fourth quarter. Nelson, he's going to throw it on to Larry Fitzgerald. He's going to make that catch on another third down conversion. That's his third catch of the game, so we really didn't throw to him too often here in this game. We're going to throw it deep though, and that's going to be Brown. He's going to make that catch. It's going to be first and goal for the Arizona Cardinals now. We desperately need a touchdown right now. Handing it off to Rashard Mendehall. He's going to get into the end zone for a touchdown. So all we need now is a 2-point conversion to tie up the game right now. So let's see if we can do it. We'll be handed off to Rashard Mendehall. We'll have to see. We're going to go for that 2-point conversion in just 1 second. And Nelson's going to drop back. He's going to look. He's going to throw it into the end zone. And that is going to be another 2-point conversion to Andre Roberts right there. So we're going to tie this game up 14-14. And we're right back into this game. We've been really struggling in this game. Not a very good offensive game for Nelson. He's been throwing a lot of incompletions, only with like a 30 completion percentage right now. Not a very good game at all. So we need to win this game. We have a chance. We have a minute left here in the game. We need to try and win this game for us right now. So Nelson's going to drop back. He is Larry Fitzgerald wide open. And that ball is going to be intercepted by Darrell Revis. A terrible pass right there. And we had him wide open. That could have been a touchdown if he completed that pass. I probably should have thrown a lob pass right there. And right there in this game, I was so mad at myself. I just lost the game for us right here. And look at this pass. We had Larry Fitzgerald wide open. Look at that. And somehow Darrell Revis finds a way to make that catch and pick it off. So I don't know exactly what I should have done right there. Maybe I should have thrown it up in the air a little more, like a lob pass, but I tried to throw a bullet pass since I saw him wide open, and Revis is going to pick that off. But somehow we're still into this game, though. They kicked the field goal, and we still have about 30 seconds left in this game. We're going to call a timeout right here, so we need just to get a field goal to tie this game to hopefully send it to overtime right now. So Nelson, he has to come up clutch right now, maybe get a first down right now. He's going to throw it, and that's going to be caught by Hausler. He's going to get over towards the 33-yard line, and we are now into field goal range. This is very clutch right now. We're going to have to trying to get into a little more yardage right there, so Jay Feely has an easier field goal. He's going to get a couple yards from Rashard Mendehall right there, so we're going to have to kick the field goal to send us to overtime. That's what's going to happen. Unfortunately, it didn't show us the kick, so I couldn't show you that, but we're into overtime now. A touchdown, and we win the game right now. Rashard Mendehall is going to run up the middle. He's going to get us a first down right now, so we have to just try to find a way to score right now. If we get a field goal, then the Buccaneers will have a chance to try and tie it or win it. So Nelson drops back. He's going to throw it down the field. That's going to be Brown. He's going to make that catch for a first down. We're now onto the Buccaneers side of the football field. So we're getting closer and closer into field goal range now. Nelson into shotgun. He's going to drop back. Look for a receiver. He's going to throw it. And that ball is just a terrible pass right there. Thankfully, that was not intercepted. That probably would have ended the game. So we're going to kick a field goal right now to try and take the lead right here, since the Buccaneers will have a chance to redeem themselves. So that ball is going to be up in the air. And that is going to be good. The Arizona Cardinals are going to take a 20-17 lead here into overtime. So if the Buccaneers tie this game up right now, we'll have to try and find a way to get it. That's exactly what's going to happen. But what is going on right here? The score is 20-20. We have 2 minutes and 8 seconds left in the game. And it says the game is over. We still had a time to try and win this game, and we got ripped off right here. We should have had the ball back right now, and it says the game is over. I was so angry when this happened, to be honest with you guys, because I really wanted to win this game. I don't want to go to 1-3 on the season, but unfortunately, we're going to tie this game, which doesn't make any sense at all. With 2 minutes and 8 seconds left in the game, they just randomly end the game. I'm not sure if that's a Madden glitch or something, but that really got me angry right now, and I'm not too happy about that, so we're going to now be 1-2-1 on the season. That doesn't even sound really weird. That sounds horrible right now. So we're going to be behind the Cardinals and the Seahawks. Or not the Cardinals. The 49ers and the Seahawks now in the division. We need to start winning games right now. So that was a very disappointing game to tie against the Buccaneers on a really weird glitch in this game. So hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. And if you did, make sure to drop a like. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. I'm going to try my hardest to try and win some games in that next video, because I really need to start winning games if we want to try and get to the playoffs. So hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. I will see you guys next time. Have a good day, guys. Peace.